Fellas, you're gonna be wearing a 50th anniversary jersey for the rest of the season, all right, for our home games. So anytime we normally wear our whites, we're gonna wear these special jerseys. Take pride in every time you put that thing over your head, all right? In a couple seconds here, we're gonna have McCarthy and HD come out, and let's see what they look like.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it was great to grab the guys and just tell them that we were going to be wearing a jersey. I don't think they had any idea we were going to be wearing a new jersey for the rest of the home games this season. So it was a pretty special moment for them. I think they had a couple of interesting adjectives. I didn't really understand all of them at my age, but needless to say, I think they were pretty amazed by what it looks like. And you know, the big thing for us is we're just honored to be the team that gets to represent 50 years of tradition. So. We'll wear them with pride every time we put them over our heads.
Well, they're really cool, first of all, obviously, just to get new ones, but I like how they got a little bit of a throwback look to kind of celebrate our 50th year, and Pride Selfless Tough in the back of the neck was a nice addition that everybody liked, but really cool new jerseys. Everybody loves them.
Well, it's alumni weekend, so a little excitement around that game and this weekend, so a little surprise for everybody, and it should be a good weekend.
Just the energy in the building for the opening weekend is always a blast, and the guys will be fired up to put on the new jerseys and represent all the alumni that will be back.